Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Melee. Last time we started up Event Match and we did the first 10 levels, and this time we're going to be doing levels 11 through 20. So let's get started here with number 11, King of the Mountain. Ice climbers protect their turf, try to survive. And the high score there, I got 0 KOs. I'm fairly certain all you have to do here is stay alive. And I'm actually going to go ahead and Who am I gonna choose? I'm gonna use Captain Falcon again. Why not? I'm not gonna probably use any characters in event mode that I'm not used to using, but okay, so I think we literally just have to survive for a minute, and if you get KOs, that's fine, but you don't have to get KOs. So it's literally just a case of running around and staying alive for a minute. So I mean, I'll try get some KOs, I guess. Also, I think they can hit each other, because I'm fairly certain one set of ice climbers just hit the other. You want to walk into that bomb? No? Okay. Then I'll just go over here. Oh, yep, it's speeding up. All right. And I feel like these ice climbers, I don't know, they're just as stupid as All-Star Mode ice climbers. I don't know if that counts as a KO for me, because I didn't technically kill them. But they died, so maybe. I kind of want to get the knee on one of them, because I mean, this one has no Nana, so can we get a new record here? Oosh, there we go, not bad. So we've at least got one KO, which is a new record. But yeah, that's pretty much the whole event. That's all you have to do, just run around, stay alive. Is that gonna be one or two KOs? That's one KO, because I'm the only one who KO'd. All right, level 12, seconds, anyone? Take out Captain Falcon in less than 7 seconds. Okay, I'm gonna use Falco, just in case, because I think we're on, oh, we're on Mute City. I thought we were gonna be on Big Blue. So we have 7 seconds to take this guy out. It's literally just a case of hitting him with strong smash. Okay, I screwed that up. First event that we screwed up, okay. In fact, you know what, I'm gonna switch back to Captain Falcon, because I thought that we were gonna be on Big Blue, and Big Blue would have been a bit of a pain of a stage to do, like, really quickly, but alright, come here, sir. Oosh! Okay, apparently I did that quicker before, though. I've done it in just over 1 second. Alright, level 13, Yoshi's Egg. Protect the single remaining Yoshi egg from being broken. And we're gonna play as Yoshi. Now, this is an interesting one, because this is pretty much the only time in the game where there's actually a Yoshi egg item that you can pick up. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. So we're just gonna pick this up, and just like with the Ice Climbers one, just run around and stay alive. It's really easy with Yoshi, just... Oh, Fox died. Oh, they have unlimited lives, though. You can just flutter jump over people like this. Oh, Pokeball. Oh, that could be really bad, but Fox keeps killing himself for some reason. No! The egg fell off. Whoops. But yeah, this is the only time that it is... there's a Yoshi egg item that you can actually pick up. I'm not sure how much damage the egg can take, because you can throw it at people and use it as a projectile weapon, I'm fairly certain. Also, that looks really weird when we're rolling like that. Oh, it's just sticking out. Snorlax, are you serious? Donkey Kong, no. No, don't you dunk me, Donkey Kong. Excuse me, sir. Alright, that Fox is gonna keep doing that if I just keep jumping around like this, because Fox is apparently really stupid. Top tier my backside. Alright, you guys can stay down there. No, you're gonna come up. Well, then I'm going back down here. That might have been a mistake. Okay, I'm alive. Just saving a couple extra seconds there, keeping away from them for just a little bit longer. Pikachu's dead? No? Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, no, no, go Yoshi Egg! So, I guess the, yeah, see there, the high score is, again, in KOs, but I didn't get any KOs that time. Alright, level 14, Trophy Tussle 1. Face off for a trophy, the prize this time, Goomba. Remember last time when I was saying there's gonna be some pretty difficult ones that are based around trophies? This is them, and I'm gonna use Roy, just because of his strong smash attacks. Basically, the trophy tussles are the like one way of getting certain trophies. These trophies can pretty much only be acquired in this way. This one, as it said, is Goomba, and we're going to fight on top of a Goomba trophy. The reason this is tough is the characters all go after you. Like, they can hit each other, but it always feels like they're going after you specifically. Although, honestly, I think I chose the perfect character for this, because Roy's smash attacks hit like a freaking train. So this isn't actually as tough as I thought that it was going to be. Boom! I think the characters are randomized every time. I could be wrong. But yeah, there we go. I actually did first try there. New record as well. Those used to take me a very long time, but yeah. All right. Level 15, Girl Power. A group of femme fatales has dropped by for a visit. So there's only, what, three female characters in this game? Peach, Samus, and Zelda. So, let's pick the manliest of men. Friggin' Ganondorf. I would've gone Captain Falcon, but I've played him enough already. So they all have two stocks. It's just gonna be a case of, it's just a regular fight, except they just kinda seem to be standing there. We just gotta take out these three. Oh, and Ganondorf's actually smaller than usual. I didn't realize that at first. Ugh! So that explains why I wasn't launching them quite as far. Come here. Oh, Samus definitely feels like she's, I think Samus is like the one who's gonna go after you more. Because she's actually like coming near me and I'm actually fighting her the most. I think that might be the case because, I don't know, Samus is like this bounty hunter. She's like protecting these two princesses, I guess. I don't know. Something like that. Oh, I thought I died then. Oh, did they get bigger? No, I don't. Did they get bigger? They look like they got bigger. Oh, and they can hit each other. Okay. I can't. I swear, did they get bigger? They look like they got bigger. No! Ganondorf! Okay, this is going badly. Oh, okay, that actually connected. That's probably gonna be the best way to KO them, especially since they don't move that much. Maybe I should just. Oh, hello. I should just use the Warlock Punch to actually KO these guys. No, are you coming down? Are you coming over? Oh, no! Freezy. And I missed. Can I have that? No, you're getting that. And it's unknown. That's perfect. Just what I wanted you to get. Although it can actually. I forgot. It can hit the others. Okay. Peach. Okay, so at least we got rid of Samus, the one who was actually kind of a threat. Oh, go. Porygon 2. Wow, you frigging shielded Porygon 2? Are you serious? Alright, well, there goes Zelda Sheik. Oh, God. Okay, there we go. Alright, this shouldn't be too bad. I hope. What's betting I just do something really stupid and it kills me? Yeah, I don't think they actually did get any bigger because Peach's voice is still the same. Oh, a Starman spawned over the top of me. I wanted to try for the frigging Meteor Smash then, but it didn't happen. Because I'm not used to using Ganondorf's Meteor Smash. Plus, I only have one stock, so if I screw it up, I will be dead. Oh, wow, really? Okay. You could just slap me like that. Jesus. You suddenly started being able to fight. Alright, up in the sky you go. Bye-bye! Not bad. No new record, though. What did I get last time? A minute and 21. I'm not entirely sure what I got that time. I don't know, like, what the total length of time was. Anyway, level 16, Kirby's Air Raid. Warp stars are everywhere. Climb aboard and hang on. So we're going to be playing as Kirby. And there's going to be a bunch of warp stars. Oh, hello. And a bunch of other Kirbys who are literally just walking around. I don't think that they actually go for the warp stars. They're just walking around. I think the only way we can kill them is with warp stars. The problem is, we've got a very short length of time to do this in. And the Kirbys are kind of just... put it this way, the warp stars are all spawning over here and it's kind of screwing it up. Alright, come on, Kirbys. Oh, this isn't going to work. The warp stars all decided they wanted to spawn over there and it's kind of screwed up the whole event for me. Unless... Boom! Nope. Failure. Alright. That's fine, let's try that again. Try it one more time. Hopefully the warp stars actually spawn up here. Which is kind of where I need them to- No, okay. Well, we can get a couple. Ugh. Get a couple more. Oosh! Oh, three more, not bad. Alright, come on, get them while they're over here. Oh, I didn't grab it. Alright, come on, guys. Stroll back over. I can get this one guy. Boom! And you guys? Boom! You, sir. Boom! There we go. That's kind of a... not a tough event, but just kind of... if the Kirbys aren't where you need them to be and the Warp Stars don't spawn where you need them to be, it's kind of a pain. Alright, level 17 Bounty Hunters. Fight a fellow Bounty Hunter for the bounty on Bowser. High score... 3 seconds. Hmm. Unless that's 3 seconds remaining. It, like, if it's counting down. Yeah, it is counting down. Oh, no, we have to kill... friggin'... okay! Whoops. I went after Captain Falcon. We actually have to kill Bowser. Okay. Well, one Falcon Punch did him in. So... whoops. Alright, come on, Bowser. Maybe it was 3 seconds that I actually, like, did it in. Or something like that. I have no idea. No. No, let me... go! Okay. Come on. Okay, Captain Falcon died. Alright, not bad. So I can just take my time a little bit now. I like how it's Jungle Japes and it's playing the, like, Mute City music or Big Blue. Alright, and a dunk! And a... no! Come here. Oh, God. Oh, what did you get? You got an unknown. Of course you did. Bye-bye! Alright, so I guess I did do it in 3 seconds. Okay. Level 18, Link's Adventure. Everyone has a dark side. Link has two. Alright, so we're gonna be playing as Link. And I'm fairly certain we're fighting... yeah. Dark Link. This is a really, really cool fight, and I really wish this was actually one of Link's palette swaps. In later games, like in Brawl and Smash 4, he does get a dark palette swap. But it's not like this. It's just kind of colored slightly dark, and also, Jesus, stop hitting me. But this is really cool. It's Dark Link, and you have to kill him twice, hence why it said Link has two. Whoops. I think in Brawl there is- oh god! I think in Brawl there is actually an event, where you fight- you actually fight Dark Link and Dark Samus, I believe, but it's actually a stamina match. I think I prefer the stamina matches in events like this, but... jeez, come on. Ugh. No, you still not dead? Ba-bomb, do your thing. Really? Get back up there. Get hit by that ba-bomb. Jeez, okay. Well, you're getting another up air then. Oh, never mind. We take those! Ugh. Take that. Alright, I'm staying down here in the fight club because... I don't wanna die right now, because this guy is pretty advanced AI, to be honest. Ugh. Oh, there we go. He's flying all the way over there. You get a taunt. Alright. And catch this bomb. Ha ha! Or pull out your own bomb. I actually, when I said catch this bomb, I thought that he was gonna actually, you know, catch it. Because you can do that. Yeah, you want this party ball? There you go. No. Go over... what? Go over there. Go where all the ba-bombs are. Oh, how am I alive? I'm not entirely sure how I'm alive. No! At least this stage is really big, which kind of helps. No, I'm dead. Yep, that's me gone. Okay. I want that green shell. Assuming it's still there. Which it is. It just fell down. Here, have this. Oh, did that get him? That actually got him. Okay. Oh, of course you did that. Come here. Up you go. Up smash. Friggin' jabs, I guess. I wanna go back down here. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not having any of that red shell. You can just keep getting hit by that red shell if you want, dude. Okay, you wanted to not do that. Okay, I see your plan here. You know how the red shell works. Yeah! Alright, I think the red shell's gone now. Get this! No, okay, okay, calm down. Calm down. Up smash. No? Okay. Right. Yeah. Pretty advanced AI here, like, compared to the other events. Wow. Jesus. Stop. 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 Alright, we're gonna die. Come here. No. We're probably dead. Okay. Oh, he... can we just... get you out of here already? Jeez. down here! Alright. I'm not going up, because if I do, I will... If I get hit, like, even once, I'll be dead! So I gotta hit him up there. There, if he starts coming down there now... Go on, come down here. Up air! Oh, okay. Because I was hitting him with the up airs before, and it was working. Yeah. Down air! No! Oh, Jesus! No! Okay! Bah! Fine, we're doing it again. Yeah, this guy has some pretty advanced AI, and it's not like I pressed down B there or anything, not down friggin' air. Maybe I'm just not good with Link. It's probably that. Yeah, I'm not very good with Link. Link is not one of my best characters in this game. He's one of my worst. Oh my god. That or the AI is just more advanced than I'm used to. Well, I know for a fact the AI is more advanced than I'm used to. Because I'm used to really stupid AI. Alright. I think maybe a down smash will do him in. Because the down smash... Oh no, I thought the down smash would send him sideways, but I'm thinking of like Fox and Falco's down smash. Oh, I don't like playing as Link. Okay, he knows how to do the get-up attack. I'm not even trying for the second half of the forward smash because I know for a fact it's gonna miss. Wow, that's got some frigging range on it. Ah! No, that's mine. Hey, Metal Link, Metal Invincible Link. No, get back here. I see, now you're running away. Come on. What are you running from? Oh, you're running from that. Okay, now you're dead. Yeah, this guy's pretty tough. No. Oh, I really shouldn't stay up here. What happened to that capsule I threw over there? Oh wow, I actually connected with the second half of the forward smash. Fair enough. Oh. No. Down. Up tilt. No. I really don't know any of Link's combos, if he has any. I don't know. Does anyone use Link in like competitive Smash in Melee? I don't know if he's any good. Because so far, clearly, I'm not good with him. Down smash. Down smash. No, okay. Yeah. Well, we're at least doing better this time than last time. I've still got my two stocks. Ooh. Box? Ugh. Get out of here. These are mine. The other one's probably dead. Yeah, the other one disappeared! I'm also dead. Get back up here. Come fight Charizard. Chair Lizard. Come fight friggin' Chair Lizard. Alright. No, that's mine. Take it. Goldeen! Friggin' Goldeen. Nope. Jesus, the dash attack is probably a good attack to use on him, to be honest. I just keep screwing up its range. I keep thinking it's got way more range than it does. Probably because I'm used to his Smash 4 dash attack where he friggin' jumps. It's basically the jump attack that he has in the Zelda games. Which is just such a better dash attack. Is he dead? Yes, there we go. Not a new record, but, oh well. Level 19, Peach's Peril. Bowser's after Peach. Again, guard her until time runs out. So we're going to be playing as Mario, and I think Peach just walks around the stage. I think she's just a dimwit, and she just walks. So we've got to fight this frigging giant Bowser. And apparently my high score last time was no KOs. Okay, this is not working. He's not even going after Peach, he's going after me. Take this frigging box and get off of my final destination. Nope! Alright, so we have to stay alive and we have to keep Peach alive for the time that it said. Luckily she doesn't know how to recover, so if she falls off, then she can actually- Oh, if I can get him caught in the fan trap. Do you want to get caught in this fan trap? Yeah, you do! Peach, don't you push me off the edge. Don't you push me off the edge! And of course he's gonna come back, my fan is gone. Togepi, please do something. Oh, she's dead, isn't she? Yep. Peach, learn how to DI. Learn about DI. You should do that. Alright, let's try this again. I think throws are probably gonna be the best option here. Just to keep him away from her. Okay, you gotta stop. Down B. Alright, can I get you stuck behind this? Are you one of those stupid AIs who will get stuck behind this? Oh, you are. Peaches as well, though. Peach. Oh my god. And we got another fan. So Peach, if don't push me off the edge this time. And we can just keep this guy caught in this fan trap. Oh, you're gonna do it again? No. Oh, he actually got out of it. Okay. Stop trying to kill Peach. You want to kidnap her, not kill her. Oh, he has the fan. Okay. No. Oh my god, I'm dead. Okay. I didn't realize I was in the air. Jesus. Last time I did this with no KOs, but I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna need to get some dunks right now. I can get the up air thing going and just keep him stuck in that. Oh, no, don't you go over there. Alright, Peach, at least that's keeping Peach away from him to even though she's getting hit, it's keeping her out of the way. But I mean, you don't want her to take that much damage. So. Oh, another fan. Oh, hello, my pretty. Come here, Bowser. Alright, fine. Take that. I don't want him to pick that up, actually. That could go really badly if he picks that up. Give me that. Get off the stage. Pokeball. Friggin' Beam Sword. And a Marill. Is Marill gonna do... Yeah, Marill, you do your thing. Alright, Peach. Don't you dare. Alright. Alright, I think... Is he gonna stay trapped in this? I'm just gonna keep hitting A. And... Boom! He's not dead, but... We don't need him dead. Although I can still kill him! Oh god, oh god. It'd be kinda nice to get a KO on him right now. Bye! Okay, success. No KOs, but whatever, we did the event. Alright, event 20, All-Star Match 2. Wait, so are they every 10? They are every 10, okay. All-Star Match 2, Nintendo's realistic stars are out in force. I wonder who that could mean. It's probably like Captain Falcon, Marth, Link maybe, I don't know. I'm gonna use Falco again. Probably for the All-Star matches, I'm gonna use Falco. So, yeah. Alright, so it's Samus, Link, Zelda, Captain Falcon, and Fox. Fox, in what way is Fox realistic? He's a frigging anthropomorphic frigging... I was about to say fog, he's a fox. And not how the heck do you pronounce that word? I seriously have no idea how you pronounce that. Anthropomorphic? He stands on his hind legs. That's not a realistic fox. Also, hello Venusaur, how you doing? Alright, so Link. We're gonna get some Hyrule Temple? No, we're gonna get some Great Bay, just like All-Star Mode, okay. So I guess that they actually have their All-Star Mode stages, maybe? Actually, no, because Donkey Kong had Jungle Japes. Alright, come here. Bye-bye. Oh, I love killing people that way on this stage. It's the best way to kill people on Great Bay. Alright, this is probably... Yeah, this is going to be Temple. Ugh. Although, you know what? Come over here, Zelda. Come this way. Come on. Alright, Sheik, then. Come here. Come down. Go over there. And let me just... No, okay. Let me do that. And let me get this dunk real quick. Oh, never mind. Can I get this dunk real quick, though? No? Oh, God. I'm off my Falco game today. I'm off my Falco game today. Bye. Friggin' Falco tapping into his inner Luke Skywalker right there. Now, Captain Falcon. Falco vs. Falcon. How you doing, buddy? I'm gonna just hit you with these up tilts real quick. And a down smash, maybe? A down smash, maybe? No? Okay. You want to catch some of these lasers? No Falcon Punch for you! Okay, and we got a Wobbuffet out. Oh, don't you taunt... This man just taunted me! This guy just taunted me. Get over here. Get up here! Oosh! Come on! You don't taunt me and get away with it like that. Bye-bye! Okay, but never mind. No, you're not getting this fan. Get out. The fan isn't in Smash 4, I don't think. At least I've never seen it. Which, I understand why they got rid of it, because it was a stupid item. But at the same time, I don't want them to get rid of it, because it was a stupid item, I liked it. Alright, final match. Fox vs. Falco. Top tier versus top-ish tier. It's just not Final Destination, so it's not quite the same. Unless- Oh, wow, okay, I see you. Unless it's Final Destination Fox only, it doesn't count. Alright, I really gotta start using more reflectors in my Falco gameplay, because I really don't know how to use them effectively. because, I mean, I know the competitive Smash community say shine, but I mean, come on, it's a reflector. Where are you go? Come on, you little douche nozzle. Jeez. Alright, bye-bye. There we go. I think I hit him into Clefairy's attack. I don't think we got a new record, though. I'm not sure. No, I don't think that was a new record. Anyways, that is going to do it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. Melee. That was actually a lot longer than the previous episode, so yeah, I mean, we what, died on two or three of these events, or failed on two or three of these events, so they are going to get a bit tougher from here on in. Next time, we'll be starting up with level 21 and going all the way through to level 30, so thank you all for watching. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed this video, and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I will see you guys then.